Luigi, what are we gonna do today?
I don't know, Mario. It's so boring outside. There's nothing to do.
I might go to the toilet.
Okay.
Look, there's stairs.
Hey, yo, Mario, what's the ruckus you doing, man?
I found stairs!
Oh, okay, man.
I'm good, I just can't really stand up. Okay, so, should we inspect them or something?
Okay. Cool, I'm gonna try. Did someone call the doctor?
Yeah, I did.
What has happened here?
Well, you don't seem like a professional doctor, but my friend here is not moving. And he jumped down the stairs just here, and he hit every single step.
What about that guy over there?
Oh, no, he's fine. He's just sleeping because he does that.
Okay, but what should I do?
I don't know. Aren't you a doctor? You should know what to do with this guy.
Let me see. I need to do an x-ray with my sense of smell.
Sense of smell?
I smell blood.
I think you should be able to smell blood because he's got blood in him.
Let me check. Let me just look at the ground. His leg's bleeding, and it's too flexible than normal, so this leg's broken.
Yeah.
And this leg, I think, is fine.
So it's only his right leg that's not alright.
This arm is also broken.
Oh.
This one is fine.
Okay.
I think he might have broke his skull.
Uh-oh. So what are you going to do, doctor?
I might have to, let me think.
I really don't think you're a professional doctor. You should be equipped with this right now.
Well, it is hard when someone breaks a skull.
I suppose so, but couldn't you take him to the emergency room?
Yeah, sure, I can take him. Hey, Luigi will be fine in around 2 to 3 weeks. Maybe. We might just have to rest in bed for a bit, and that's probably all.
Oh, okay. It's going to be a bit boring resting in bed, but I suppose my health...